Hey guys, I'm Rahul from TechRepro, and in today's video you will learn how to find hidden apps on iPhone. So if you want to unhide the hidden apps on your iPhone, this is the video you need to watch. With the introduction of iOS 18, Apple introduced the functionality to hide and unhide apps on your iPhone. For example, if you want to hide this app, you may simply long press on it, and from these options, you may select the option that says require Face ID. And when you tap on that, here you get the option to hide and require Face ID and require Face ID. If you just tap on require Face ID, this app will be locked. But if you tap and select this option that says hide and require Face ID, this app will be hidden and locked with the Face ID. And the problem is you can't find this app anywhere. So how would you unhide app and find the hidden apps on your iPhone or iPad? That's what we are going to learn. The first method to find the hidden apps on your iPhone or iPad is look for the app, whether the app is hidden within the home screen pages or not. For that, simply swipe like this, and when you see the dot icon on your home screen like this, just below the dot, you may simply long press on it, and after that tap on it again when the dots appear, and there you see the various pages on your home screen. You can see this page is unchecked right now, so that means all the apps on this page is hidden. So I can simply tap on it, and after that all the apps from that page will appear here, and you can find whether that app is being shown here or not. So this is one of the methods to find the hidden apps on an iPhone or iPad. And by the way, if you can't find the app here as well, then you need to learn the next method. For that, you may simply tap on it again and look for the app library. You can see the app library here. Usually the app library is at the last page of your iPhone home screen layout. If you swipe to the end, you can see the app library here, and all the apps will be visible here. But if you don't see the app, you may simply swipe down like this, and after that you may either scroll from top to the bottom and see for the app that you have been looking for, or you may also search for the app here and search whether that app appears here or not. You can see the app is not appearing here. So if the app appears here, then that's perfectly fine, and congratulations, you have found the hidden app on your iPhone or iPad. But if the app doesn't appear and you can't find the app here as well in the app library, then that means you need to learn the third method to find the hidden apps on your iPhone or iPad. For that, tap on it again, and the next method to find the hidden app on your iPhone is look for the hidden folder on your iPhone. And usually the hidden folder is in the app library page, just at the bottom of your app library. If you scroll like this, here you can see the hidden folder, and in the hidden folder you can't see any app right now. But if you tap on it, then it will verify with the Face ID. And once verified, you can see all the hidden apps here on your iPhone or iPad. So that's how you can find the hidden apps in the hidden folder of your iPhone or iPad. And this is the third method to finding the hidden apps on your iPhone or iPad. I hope you found this video helpful. And by the way, if you want to learn how to lock and hide apps with Face ID or passcode, make sure to tap here to watch this video. Thanks for watching.